Man, there's a lot of calculus students out there trying to solve difficult problems and the like.
Man, we've been doing this music video. We haven't been able to show them what we got.
So what are we gonna do?
I'm calculating with my full capabilities, and I'm doing so in calculus facilities. Cause when F equals FB, I hear them, and I tell them to use Rolle's theorem. When you do calculus, you may be finding that a lot of it is just deriving. Blame it on Miss Bird, because she's such a chicken cavity by finding the second derivative. Don't forget to add C, or it'll drop your grade. Sometimes calculus seems to be made to be difficult, so to avoid a snafu, remember to use mean values theorem when you need to. Some drop science while I'm dropping calculus. Even if AP makes it hard on me, I still calculate, yo, I won't think and survive. Cause it's known to break a brother's state of mind. Brain damage in class don't manage nothing but giving you a score of one or two. Looks like it's time for you to
calculate.
Getting back to the terms, there are so many to learn. Thanks to Newton, this stuff's harder. So looks like you're gonna have to garner the equations and rules, the calculus tools, to get you through this class and high school. Watch your brother solve integrals, and with great help, you might understand the quotient all by yourself. It's crazy to try and see how you can get the answer you need. But look at me. Remember, quotient isn't the only one, and remember how to do Riemann sums. These can kill if you don't recognize. Don't forget the chain rule, and you feel it wise. Some kids do good work at home, but fail on tests because they use Google Chrome. Yeah, they want a good grade, but won't get one. They'd rather copy than work it out. Some go and say no, I don't do that. But get back home and they're pulling up talk chat. Or they're cheating on tests in other ways, but I just say that's a basic cliche. Just know your grade isn't all fake if you take the time to
calculate. With your mind, cause if you just try, you'll find you won't fall behind in calc. You ain't hopeless in this class. You can do all of the calculus, so replace all your callousness.
You got more rules to know, so don't forget the fundamental here in Idaho.
It's the math grader, grabs an oscillator. You need a simulator, I got a calculator for ya.
I might skip a prompt to find an appalling, or I'll find the derivative, shot rope for solid.
Sam on the mic doing calculus, find the tangent lines, following the guidelines.
I'm on that grind, but you know you need this. Shout out to my boy, Linus.
So from the center, here's the answer.
And I'm like a digital calculus integral. When I start calculating, I'll ace it. And if I learn to do a rule, I'll embrace it. If I need some help, I'm gonna access. Or go to put me on the road to success.
When you see Sam taking the AP exam, no, he's soaring high like Amsterdam. If you don't try, you won't get a good grade, but you'll do well if you just
calculate.
Is this like a cult thing?
NWA, you said?
Yeah. Okay. This is a cult thing, Sam. Look at this. You got the eye here. You got these like hand things coming out of it.
Duh.
What are you ending on? Huh? What are you ending on?
Calculate. Looks like it's time for you two.
Okay.
Calculate.
Right. Hey. Oh, it's been recorded this entire time. That's hell. That's the screams of the damned. Let's hear that again. Alright.
What's going on in there? You made a higher pitch.
Sorry. She doesn't like it.
One more.
Alright. I might skip a problem if I find it appalling, or find the derivative and start Lopetaling.
Hell yeah. Get it, because it's a hospital? La hospital. That's the joke.
That's the...
We're the masters of humor.
That's great. All right. Well, that's enough of that.
I do whatever I want.
I can tell. How much footage do you want of this thing?
F5.
F5?
Solve. I don't know what that means. Casio sucks.
You sunk my battleship. That's what that means. Don't die there, Sam. We're still recording. This is the part where you die when you drink and drive. You just
Uh-oh.
Choke.
Uh-oh. Dead. Dang. Don't drink and drive, kids. All right.
That's freaking magical. I should go outside more often. This stuff's great.
Well, it's not great when it starts spreading little trees in your yard.
Bye. I'm gonna cut together a video of just this. Oh my god.
Now, this will just be the end where it's a sponsored by Cupcake.
I like the way you think.